Okay, der holder sit liv developer. Jeg forlokker de evolution of the organism, and then the development of its interaction with the environment. Evolution of the organism will begin with the evolution of life, proceed through the hominin, coming to the evolution of mankind. Now, interestingly, what you're looking at here are three strings: biological, anthropological, cities, cultures, and cultural, which is human expression. Now, what you've seen here is the evolution of populations, not so much the evolution of individuals. You're beginning to see the telescoping nature of the evolutionary paradigm. What that means is that as we go through the new evolution, it's going to telescope to the point where we should be able to see it manifest itself within our lifetime, within a generation.